There's a leviathan of garbage in the North Pacific Ocean unlike any trash heap we've seen before. The Great Pacific Garbage Patch. At roughly 620,000 square miles, the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is more than twice the size of Texas, four times the size of Germany, large enough to hold about 27,000 Manhattans, or 25,000 Jurassic Parks. It can comfortably hold Mount Everest, along with the entire Himalayas, and still have enough room to squeeze in, say, all of Japan. So yeah, it's big. The Great Pacific Garbage Patch is less of a gargantuan trash burg and more of a trash soup, with trillions of pieces of garbage scattered on and below the surface. The main ingredient in the garbage behemoth is plastic, which accounts for about 99.9% of the surveyed trash. Weighing in at 79,000 tons, that's the plastic equivalent of 16,000 elephants, 40,000 cars, or about 8 Eiffel Towers. So how was this floating disaster formed? There are 5 major ocean gyres on the planet, large areas of water circulated by global wind patterns, colliding currents, and the rotation of the Earth. One of these sits between the United States and Asia, known as the Northern Pacific Subtropical Gyre. This gyre is made up of 4 major currents: the California Current, the North Equatorial Current, the Kuroshio Current, and the North Pacific Current. Together, this gyre rotates in a clockwise direction. And within this gyre is the North Pacific Subtropical Convergence Zone, which is caused by warm waters of the South Pacific meeting the cooler waters of the North Pacific. The gyre's circular motion, in tandem with the convergence zone, has quietly collected the planet's trash for decades, consolidating it into a supermassive area. While a lot of the trash comes from land-based activities, the shipping industry, and recreational boating, the fishing industry is responsible for an overwhelming amount of the plastic found. Lost or discarded fishing nets accounted for 46% of all the plastic in the patch. The shocking amount of plastic discovered at the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is terrible news for marine life. According to the Ocean Cleanup Foundation, some sea turtles in the area have been consuming so much plastic that it now accounts for 3/4 of their diet. As the plastic breaks down into smaller and smaller fragments, more marine life ingests it, eventually making it to our dinner plates. So yeah, we're eating our own trash, raising health risks for us too. We need to be more conscious of the types of materials we use on a daily basis and the ways we dispose of them. While efforts are underway to limit and clean ocean pollution, we need to make changes in our personal lives as well. And maybe stop using straws, because if we don't, things are only going to get messier.